a story of three little pigs. Listen, enjoy this story. Once there were three little pigs, Sonu, Monu, and Donu. Sonu lived in a house of straw. Monu lived in a house of sticks. And Donu lived in a house of bricks. One day, a big bad wolf came to Sonu's house. He said, "I will blow your house down." So he puffed and blew the house down. Sonu ran to Monu's house. The wolf came to Monu's house. He said, "I will blow your house down." So he huffed and blew the house down. So Monu ran to Donu's house. The wolf came to Donu's house. He said, "I will blow your house down." He huffed and puffed, but he did not blow the house.